This house used to be a safe oasis for me. Now it's only a memory I reluctantly revisit. War has left its mark. My brother. I will never see him again.
You need to confront them unspoken.
Symbols on them seem foreign, as if from another world. And the buttons, what might they activate? I'm sure these keys remember my melancholic melodies. The substance inside them pulses like a living creature. What kind of blasphemous alchemy is this?
Hey!
Maybe this will bring me closer to the answer, but I'm not sure if I should go any further.
This passage looks like a way forward. Keep moving to overcome your pain and find peace.
remember how we used to build these railway tunnels. The job wasn't easy, but who would have thought it would be abandoned like this?
Tomb filled with ambitions and fear. Every echo of these tunnels hides what should never have seen the light of day.
Hey!
These corridors could never be trusted. I remember how easy it was to get lost in here, just to roam without end.
There's always something in this place playing games with one's mind, leaving no hope of finding a way out.
Maybe this silt train will help me escape this nightmare. Finally, I can leave this place. Even deeper. Great. I remember how we would descend to such depths while digging. That's when really strange things started happening. I never understood what exactly we discovered here.
Hey!
Mayor Mahoney truly was a madman, endangering the lives of so many people. Greed and pride motivated his decisions, and we become witnesses to this tragedy. We should have stopped the construction of this railway.
Whatever was buried in these tunnels should never have been found.
Too many lives have been sacrificed for this cursed ambition.
Suffering is the only thing left of this mad vision of progress. A moment of truth. You're about to face your nightmares. It's not just a fight. Get ready to confront your deepest trauma. So far, I haven't been able to overcome it. You need to face it if you want to regain what you have lost. Is it really my fault? Trauma that haunts you. Things you've done. Is it impossible to forgive something like this? All the suffering has made me stronger. Remember. Pay the highest price. The peace you're feeling may be nothing more than an illusion. I can't allow fear to control my life. I have the strength. I need to forgive myself. What if he's right? You faced your trauma. But now it's time to be challenging your wisdom. I used to research things that open one's mind to things that should never be known. This place, besides providing knowledge, used to plant seeds of unease. This is where questioning everything began. In the lecture halls, you could hear whispers about secrets, which understanding led to darkness. And now I'm returning to the place where curiosity marked the beginning of my downfall. This energy is like a wild beast, almost impossible to tame, and ready to destroy everything in its path.
Power and control rarely go hand in hand.
What was meant to serve progress now serves as a tool of madness. Within these shelves lie secrets that should have never been written down.
Looks like there's a way forward. Full of knowledge, these books now seem to whisper about something that should remain unknown. used to explore the great mysteries of the cosmos here.
This place was like a window into the universe, but also a void that we are not able to understand.
Looking at the stars always filled me with fear, as if something up there was watching us.
Some secrets are better left in them stars. Uncovering them might only lead to more questions.
Thank you.
sparks leap between the wires, as if this place was still alive.
This is where science has crossed the boundaries of reason.
It looks like some really mad experiments were conducted here.
Control and electricity is both a power and a curse.
None ever wanted to stop all this madness. I avoided going that deep even when I was a student. This basement always gave me the chills, as if something was lurking in the shadows. Darkness has swallowed almost everything. I feel a fear growing inside me with each step, as if something in my head was whispering that I shouldn't be here. This darkness is not simply a lack of light. It pierces your mind and soul. Every shadow seems to have eyes, and every sound carries the echo of your fear. It resides in your deepest memories, reflected in the darkness.
Yeah.
These gates are vibrating and sparking, as if they were designed to protect or contain something.
It's not natural.
What are they hiding?
Them gates are like living things. Touch them carelessly, and they will inflict immense pain upon you. one spark, and everything here goes boom.
I need to move carefully. Every step may be my last.
It would be a shame if you tripped.
always been an intriguing place. I was amazed by the variety of plants there. They sparked my imagination, but at the same time, I felt a sense of unease in my heart, as if there were something sinister in this beauty. It seems like it was a key to opening a way forward.
Sometimes what looks like decoration actually hides mechanisms leading further.
easy to get lost in this darkness. It feels like this place wants to consume me. You have no idea where you'll end up, as the unknown awaits at every turn.
This whole place is like one giant maze.
These mushrooms are enormous, as if they're growing here to cover something.
To get to the other side.
What the hell is this giant plant? It's so unnatural, as if it's been growing here for ages, fed by some unknown energy.
This place is alive in a way that's best left unexplored.
for a little balancing over the abyss. One false step and I'll be lost.
The fear of falling combined with the chaos of battle. Yet, you made it.
Just a few more steps.
The end is close now. And yet, I can feel the ominous energy pulsating around.
Ah!